So this is our next question. It was asked in GATE 1994, 2 marks questions. So the question is, which one of the following permutations can be obtained in the output in the same order using a stack assuming the inputs of the sequence as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in that order. So the question is asking that with the help of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, it will be added in the stack in this order only, and you have to find out which of this order are possible since stack is LIFO, last in first out. So how we will do that is up to this. The question will be, see, if you do permutations and all, it will be like big a thing, but if you do in the option wise, you will find the answer more quickly. So we will do in that way only. So let's do the question now. So this is our output sequence in this way. So first is 3, 4, 5, 1, 2. Let's see. So 1 is added to the stack, 2 is added to the stack. Then we have to print out 3. Pop 3 and put it here. Then 4. Let's say 4 is here. 4 is printed. Now let's say 5. 5 is printed. So 5 will be added, and then 5 will be popped. Now 1, see, our top of stack is 2, but we cannot print 1 directly here because top of stack is 2, and by last in first out we have to print 2 only. So this is false. So let's move on to our next option, B, 3. So we have to print out 3. So we will put push 1, then 2, then 3, then pop it out, then 4. So 4 will be pushed and 4 will be popped. Then 5 will be also here is, let's say 5 will be pushed and then 5 will be popped. So our top of the stack is 2, so 2 will be popped, then 1 will be popped. So this is our option. So it is not multiple select question. Back then it was not multiple select question, but see now let's see the other options also. So this is the answer, but still we will do the other options because now you know that multiple select questions are added in GATE syllabus also. So let's say this option C, 1. So you have to put push 1 and then pop. So 1, then 5. So you have to put push 2, then 3, then 4, then 5, because in this sequence. So pop it out, 5 is popped out, then 2. See, our top of the stack is 4. We cannot directly go and print pop 2. So this is false. Our next is this, D, option D. So let's say 1, 2, 3, 4, then 5. So 5 we have to print. So let's say 5 is popped, then 4 is popped, then 3 is popped. So now we have to say print 1, but our top of the stack is 2. We cannot directly print 1. So this is also false. So our option is 3, 4, 5, 1, 2. So this is our answer.